Ja, hallo, so I have here my JBL Flip 5 Bluetooth speaker, and today I want to show you here how to connect or pair this speaker to your smartphone. And in this case I have here my iPhone. This is going to be how I'm going to show you this, and it's pretty similar here when you want to use an Android phone. So you basically just go to your settings menu, and there you will find there Bluetooth. And you enable Bluetooth here, and then I already have a couple of items or speakers here connected before. And now on the bottom of the list here, that's where we're going to look for the Flip 5 to appear in a second. So in order to do that, I just push the power button. And then as soon as I do that, you see here the Bluetooth icon here is blinking. That means the speaker is in pairing mode. And in case it's not blinking for you, then you just push this button once, and then it will go into this pairing mode. And if you look back on your phone, now you see here JBL Flip 5. And you're going to select this. And now the phone is automatically going to connect here to the speaker. See here, it is connected now. And also here, we can confirm this by the speaker here. This Bluetooth icon is not blinking anymore. So these are now paired together. And now we can just start playing our music here. See, so we can change the volume on the phone, and the speaker is going to increase its volume. Yeah, so that's how easy that is. But now, so the good thing is, the next time you want to connect or use your speaker here again, so we turn it off for now, and then next time you want to use it, all you have to do is actually, you just turn on the speaker. So you just push here the power button, and as long as Bluetooth is still enabled on your smartphone, the speaker will automatically connect. And you will hear this, when you hear this jingle, then you know it is connected, and you can instantly here start playing through the speaker again. Yeah, so this is how easy that is. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, then please leave a comment below, and don't forget to check out my other videos about this Bluetooth speaker.